A former Wiley Bulldog is taking his talents to the next level. That is Clay Johnston, a linebacker out of Baylor. He was drafted in the 7th round of the NFL draft at 234, the pick by the Los Angeles Rams. Listed at 6'1", 227, a knee injury limited him to play just 6 games his senior season. He averaged nearly 10 tackles, though, a game. And according to Pro Football Focus, Johnston had the 31st best run defense grade in college football last year.